I have about a dozen spirit birds, and it depends on the season, so I can't just give you one. But if I had to choose one, it would be the Connecticut Warbler. There's just something about them. They're incredibly mysterious and skulky and hard to learn about, and it's that mystery and challenge about them that's really intriguing. They nest in the deepest of the boreal forests, and we're just learning now that they're migrating across the Atlantic Ocean, much like black bulls. There's just something special about the Connecticuts. For me, someone else coined it, and I wish I came up with it, but if you take care of birds, you can take care of almost every major problem in the world. And for me, I view birds as the ultimate gateway drug to natural history, to conservation, to just a greater understanding of the world. So through birds, you can learn all about the natural environment and really become dedicated into conservation and the ecosystems that we rely on.